I'm Sabrina. It's nice to meet you. And your name is? That's a really pretty name. So, welcome to my spa. Is there any special treatment you want to get here? It's just a face treatment. Alright, what comes to my face treatment is face cleaning, massaging. I'm gonna clean out your ears. And I always like to give my clients a face massage. And free hand massage. That's a special treatment for me. And moisturize your face. So, you ready again? Alright. So, the first thing I'm gonna do is I'm gonna get a rake. Wet your face. And I'm gonna use this to clean your face. And you can use this in the AM or PM. And it'll help keep your skin look healthy looking. Alright. Now get it wet. And we'll put it all over your face. And down your neck, and a little over your forehead. I am so sorry about my roosters. They are so noisy in the morning. And stick a little more. Get my hands wet a little bit. Get this out of your cheeks. Massage your nose a little bit. On the forehead. Massage your chin. And down your neck. Get that off of you. Chin. Your forehead. Chin. I do hope those wishers ain't bothering you. Alright. So the next thing I'm gonna do is put this on you. It is a Clear Skin Professional by Avon. It's a liquid strip. It'll go right here. Take a few minutes to dry, and I'll peel it off. It'll help get all that junk out of your pores. Just gonna dab it on. Mm-hmm. in the back of me. I'm just going to take it off. And in the meantime, can I go ahead and clean your ears out? Okay. Just tell me if you feel any discomfort. I won't go all the way in. So I'm gonna go ahead and get the other side for you. So how's that feel? Good. So I'm gonna go ahead and shush your face. Shush your hands. And I think I got this off of Etsy. It's the Nerdy Spa. And I actually got this one from them in person at the Extra Con. I am such a nerd. But this is called the 80s Throwback Pony Feel. Welcome. I will let you separate both of them, and if you like it, you can go to their Etsy page, which is called the Nerd Spa, and everything they do is homemade. This actually does really good with my dry skin. And this does go a very long way. So, go ahead and massage your hands. You know, look at your other hand. I like the way that feels. So do I. But right now, I'm gonna try something new. I'm gonna go ahead and put the lid back on before I drop it. Alright, so I'm going to wash that off of my hands. Really coming off. There you go. that one just had a hard time getting off it. I'm gonna put I know you don't have black kids, but I still like to do this anyway because it makes the skin feel better afterwards. We're using a pore penetrator. It's a black mineral mask. I need treatment, but it takes a minute to dry off. It'll look black, I'm putting it on, but it'll dry gray, and it should take a couple minutes to dry off. But see, it's kind of grayish looking. And right there, I got a little on the lid. That's how it looks when it is dry. So let's put a little on. And we'll start your forehead. Down to your cheeks and just a little more. Put it on your nose. Then put the rest on your chin. And voila. Back, relax for a minute, and I will be back and do it to keep your eyes open, or you want to close for a minute. Close more. So I'm gonna put this for your face to keep make everything black for you, and I'll be back in a minute. Leg. And we'll wrap that off. Go to your forehead. Go down to your cheeks. Look at your nose. And clean your cheek. I love that mask. I don't have blackheads at all. So we're almost done. And I have this chapstick that I want to send home with you. I've got a ton of them. And it feels so good. So yeah. lips. I'm sorry. There you go. I'm gonna set this right over here for you. Is massage your face for a few minutes. Yeah, I'm gonna be using this. It is a moisturizer and it'll help keep your skin looking very young. Looks so pretty. Your sinuses a little bit. When you're sick, that's the best place to massage. Get the sinuses massage right here. And massage your nose a little bit. I'm gonna massage the around the eyes. It is a real pleasure in having you. And I'll see you later, girly. Bye. I almost forgot. I am so sorry. I knew I said I was gonna give you a spray. This, if you wanted it. A little bit. It feels so good on the skin. It feels silky, don't it? Yeah. Some on the other arm. Okay. Good to rub it in. Yeah. I love the way it feels on. Smells like the Ninja Turtle and like some really girly smells too. Alright, y'all check it out. It's the Nerd Spa on Etsy. Alright, thank you so much. I'll let you go this time. Bye.